Hi, this is Mohit Madaan, and you're watching UrbanAsian.com.
First of all, thank you for having me. My character in Aksar 2 is called Bachchan Singh. And Bachchan Singh is also playing, I guess you can say, different shades of grey. Because easy money is what we all are after nowadays, somewhere or the other. लेकिन जो ईजी मनी होता है जो क्विक मनी शॉर्टकट होता है वो इतना आसान नहीं होता है इट ऑल कम्स विद कॉन्सिक्वेंसेज तो वही है अक्सर टू में कि हमारे जो कैरेक्टर्स हैं वेदर जरीन्स और गौतम्स और अभिनव्स आर ऑल टैंगल्ड अप इन सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अ माइंड गेम ट्राइंग टू फिगर आउट कि जैसे हमें लगता है कि वैसा हो रहा है बट एक्चुअली वैसा होता नहीं है सो वी आर ट्राइंग यू नो कोई ना कोई चाह रहा है कि मैं इस जाल से निकल जाऊँ या मैं इस जाल से निकल जाऊँ या कैसे निकलूँ कोई ना कोई शायद आपको मिले फिल्म में वो जाल में ही रहना चाहता है या चाहती है यू नेवर नो व्हाट हैपेंस बिकॉज एवरीबडी इज़ इन इट फॉर देमसेल्व्स और कहीं ना कहीं एक मोमेंट आता है कैरेक्टर के लाइफ में आई थिंक पर्सनल लाइफ में भी लोगों के आते हैं रियल लाइफ में जो आपको रीडिफाइन करता है या डिफाइन करता है सो दैट्स व्हाट यू विल सी अ लॉट ऑफ ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न्स इन द फिल्म एंड द ट्रेलर हैज़ बीन अप्रिशिएटेड अ लॉट सो थैंक यू एवरीवन द म्यूजिक इज़ डूइंग वेल Again, thank you, and I really hope the film does well. Yeah, see, Aksar 2 is a suspense thriller film. You cannot, you only show as much as you would like to in a trailer. A lot of people did ask me this question, and I've been taking it positively, obviously, because all of us know the film is what everybody will watch, and my character is pretty strong in the film. And then I spoke to Anandji about it. I'm like, so you've been here longer than me. You've been in this industry maybe longer than when I was born. So tell me, what do you say to such things? You know the question that you asked. It's a crucial role, but at the same time, we don't see anything in the trailer. So he said, all you have to say is, it's a suspense film. It's a thriller film. Go to the cinema to watch it. You will see a surprise package. So I said, okay, I will say that. So it's a suspense film. If everything is told in the trailer, that is when, you know, then you may have predicted the film. So you may have been like, you'll start judging, ki ye hoega, ye aisa hoega, ye hone wala hai, waisa hone wala hai. Abhi in the trailer, you've seen less of me. You've seen less of Shrisant also in the trailer. So now then you'll be curious about, okay, what is this guy's trailer? This guy's character? What is Shrisant's character? And then you start multiplying things and you see another character inside. A person who's closing the dickey of the car, the boot of the car. Then you start thinking, okay, there's another character. So this confusion is there. And that's the beauty of suspense films because you don't know what to expect next. I'm the newest kid on the block, as they say. But all the other actors that I've worked with in this film, they are much more experienced than me. They're very, to be honest, I didn't find anybody with any sort of attitude or giving anyone a hard time. That was the best part. Whether it's Zareen Khan, she's very comfortable to work with. She's a very fun-loving person. Lot of laughs on the set. We had a lot of fun. Kaam ke beech mein hum kaam karte the. Aur jab shot ho jata tha, to hasi mazak chal raha hota tha. With Gautam as well, very serious at work. He's very calm, very disciplined. And uske baad when you're between shots, in his serious look, somewhere or the other, some joke would come. And then you will understand, like, then you will think, should I laugh or not? Because he's a very disciplined person. And Abhinav as well, you see, he has a very casual attitude. He's enjoying everything. He's busy. He'll be like, any time of the day, he'll be like, let's go for a run. Or because he loves adventure. So he has that inbuilt in him. So all that casual, easygoing nature. So that's the best part. And then all the other actors as well. For me, it was good working with them. I didn't face any difficulty. They were very patient with me. I didn't really feel like, okay, fine, maybe I was the least experienced or maybe the newest person here. It just felt like, you know, we all just fit right there. I think we all had fun. We all were playing pranks on each other, pulling each other's legs. That's why, you know, Aksar 2 is like a serious film. It's like, you know, a suspense thriller film. So in all that, you're like always doing intense scenes or whether sometimes some moments you'll have some romantic funny scenes also some romance scenes but generally you know you're doing serious intense scenes तो उसके बीच में टू लाइटन द मूड वी ऑल यूज्ड टू जस्ट क्रैक जोक्स एंड हैव फन एंड जस्ट लाफ अबाउट समथिंग और द अदर वी ऑलवेज फाउंड समथिंग और द अदर एंड या वी ऑल वी वुड ऑलवेज पिक ऑन समवन आई गेट पिक्ड ऑन समवन एल्स विल गेट पिक्ड ऑन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ आई वाज पार्ट ऑफ आवर जर्नी देयर I'm right now, I'll tell you, the funniest thing is, see, I'm open to web series and television. I've not thought about television, nothing like that. I'm not against anything. I'm open about it. Every time I get a call for television to play a protagonist or the title role, the dates are always clashing with the film. Or the dates are always clashing with parts of the film. Maybe the promotion is going on, or maybe I'm going to shoot for that schedule. Or maybe I cannot meet that timing. Because, you know, television requires a lot of straight days. And then you cannot, I'm the kind of person who finishes work. I'll not leave it halfway. So it's good to be ethical. So that's why television comes, it's never matched. The timing is never matched yet. So web series are ongoing. And if there's any good web series which I think I should go ahead with, I'll do it. Definitely based on the content. I think taking too much time, but being an actor is what I want to be. I've not really thought about any other profession because if I did, then I would feel like I have a backup plan. So I just feel like I'm dedicated into acting right now. So I see myself as an actor only right now. Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Alia Bhatt. Shah Rukh Khan. Hera Feri. Whichever Hera Feri comes, I'd love to be a part of that. But there's a lot of things coming on. There are few people I would love to work. Their lives. Basically, I would love to play a character on their lives. I will tell you a little later on. Let me also do some more research on them. In India, I love going to the mountains. So that'll be Himachal. Outside India, I've lived all my life. Outside India, so Hawaii. I think it has to be mom's home cooked food because nothing beats that. I miss that a lot because my parents, I live away from them. But every time I get the chance, I would just do anything to get mom's home cooked food. I've only seen Big Boss. I've never really imagined myself being part of it. It's so intense. I don't know. If I could be a part of it also. Deepika. Alia. Akshay Kumar. Intelligent, all of them are very intelligent. But Shah Rukh Khan. Innocent Shraddha Kapoor has an innocent face. I'm working on a film called Ishq Tera, which will be after Aksar 2 sometime. It's with Rishita Bhatt. And that film is based on, our characters, we are married in the film. And it's her character has a split personality. So schizophrenia. So in these kind of medical terms don't really have a medical solution in the sense. They don't have any medicine for it. Basically, you can cure a lot of illnesses with medicine. So in this film, it's been shown because maybe you've faced some event has happened in your childhood days that enables you or that makes you or forces you into developing another personality. So a lot of people are living with a split personality. They face that, but we don't realize it sometimes. So in our film, that's what's shown. It's a journey it's just a film based on family, love and commitment. And how you overcome and how you deal with such people and never ever forget your marriage vows also. So that's all shown in the film. I'd just like to say thank you for supporting me and I really wish you all watch Aksar 2.